After a three-month-long battle inside the Bigg Boss 12 house, TV actress Dipika Kakar defeated former Indian cricketer Sreesanth to bag the reality show trophy on Sunday. Talking to INS, an overjoyed Dipika said, "I am on cloud 9. I thank my fans for making me win this show. Without their support, this would not happen." Dipika, who first shot to fame with her enthralling performance in Sasural Simar Ka, also thanked the Almighty for the achievement. The actress said she has planned out to visit Ajmer Sharif before heading home. Dipika has received a cash prize worth Rs 30 lakh and a trophy by host Salman Khan. She also praised Salman for being the kindest host. She said he helped her in improving her mistakes throughout the show. She feels that her patience level has increased multifold after having stayed in the Bigg Boss house for 90 days. "This show has tested my patience and has made me so strong that I now won't hesitate to fight any obstacle. My patience level has increased so much, I hope I would fight less with Shoaib Ibrahim," Dipika laughed. Besides Dipika and Sreesanth, Romil Chaudhary, Karanveer Bora and Deepak Thakur were the other three contestants who made it to the top 5 finalist list.